anje abonu misima niko kujiru kwa tataka chane amiko wangie ko tazanzi kanje ingine besuri ye besuri ye besuri ye
jera ocho bewe
jera ocho bewe chiti manje niko
They're going to pray moving in the entire church. They will pray going up, coming down. We are going to pray asking for revival, power, joy, faith in God.
Kumva amasezerano yawe Imana ubwira Imana ngo Mana amasezerano ibyo wambwiye ibyo wansezeranije ndifuza kubona bigenda byuzura mwana.
Telling God, God, I need to see your promises being fulfilled.
Babaririmbyi nanone nikumvuze ngo bagiye kudufasha bagiye kutujya imbere twese twinginga.
Singers are going to help
buri wese akangure amasezerano ye asinzira ivuge ngo mwami ndashaka kubona amasezerano ibyo wambwiye bigenda biba mwana.
You be activating your promises saying God, I need to see your words be fulfilled in my life.
We are all going to pray, but
singers are going to lead us in this moment.
Are
we conclude that prayer? Let us all pray.
Imbaraga zo gusenga
twaje kugushyira hejuru kukuri Imana ikomeye kukuri Imana itangaje imitima yacu irakuzamuye kuri umugoroba wa Kristo Imana twaje kugushyira hejuru kuko uri Imana ihambaye, uri Imana ikomeye, uri Imana itangaje, nta wageranywa nawe Kristo. Turagushima Mana kuko duhetse, turi kumwe nawe Mwami Imana dufite amahoro, turi kumwe nawe turatuje, turi kumwe nawe Mwami Imana dufite kwizera kuko ibyo watubwiye Mwami Imana uzabisohoza Kristo. Kuri mugoroba Mwami wanjye turakwinyize kugira ngo Mwami Imana ibyo wavuganye natwe dukeneye kubona bisohora Mwami, dukeneye kubona bisohora Papa, ibyo wavuganye Mwami Imana n'imiryango yacu, ibyo wavuganye n'itorero, ibyo wavuganye Mwami Imana natwe Data wera turakwinyize kugira ngo Mana kuri mugoroba ugire icyo ukora Kristo. Mwami Imana dukeneye kubona ibyiza Mwami Imana wadusezeranije. Turizeye, turakwizeye, turakwizeye, turakwizeye kuri umugoro wa Mwami, turakwizeye Kristo, turakwizeye, turakwizeye, turakwizeye Mwami. Gira icyo ukora Mwami Imana, gira icyo ukora Papa, turazi neza iyo uvuze rimwe gusa Mwami Imana ibintu byose biratungana, iyo utegetse biratungana, iyo utegetse biratungana Mwami. Turakwinze kuri umugoro wa Mwami Imana kugira ngo utegeke ku buzima bwacu, indwara zananiranye kuri umugoro wa Mwami Imana zikire, ibibazo bitandukanye dufite Mwami Imana biveho bikurweho Mwami Imana kuko iyo utegetse Data wera ibintu byose Mana bijya mu buryo, iyo utegetse Mwami Imana indwara zirakira, iyo utegetse imisozi ikurwaho. Turakwinyize kugira ngo Mana kuri uyu mugoroba uvuge ijambo rimwe Mwami ku buzima bwacu, twongeye tubone Mwami Imana mu maso hawe, twongeye tubone Mwami Imana agacu ko gutabarwa, twongeye tubone Mana ubwiza bwawe, twongeye tunezerwe Mwami Imana no kuba twarakumenye. Haleluya, 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 haleluya. Mwami Imana kuri igitangaza kuri uyu mugoroba, winjiye mu nzu yawe Mwami Imana ananiwe, uyu munsi aze gusohoka afite ibyiringiro bishya, asohoke Mwami Imana umutima we uruhutse Kristo. Mana wongere kuzuza ibyishimo mu mitima Data wera inaniwe, mu mitima idafite ibyiringiro. Uyu mugoro wa Mwami Imana wongere tusubizemo ibyiringiro Mana, uyu mugoro wa Data wera tuze kumva Mwami Imana kunezezwa n'agakiza kawe Mwami. Twongeye tunezezwe nuko twakumenye, twongeye tunezezwe Mwami Imana yuko tugufite Papa, kuko tugufite dufite byose, tugufite Mwami Imana dufite amahoro, tugufite dufite ubutunzi, tugufite Mwami Imana dufite ubuzima. Turakwinze kugira ngo uno mugoroba Mwami ucitse intege wese yongere Mwami Imana akwizere, ucitse intege wese yongere abone ibyiringiro Mwami Imana kuri uyu mugoroba. Urakoze Yesu, urakoze Yesu, urakoze Yesu.
Father, we bless your name. ruhande rwacu turakwizera
we trust you
turagukunda mwami
we love you god
aya materaniro yera
this holy convocation
imbaraga
we pray for power revival
kwizera
faith
kuyoborwa n'umwuka wera
how to be led by the holy spirit
dushaka mwami
to walk according to your will
dushigikire mwami
may you support us god
tunezeze mwami
may you please us god
twongerere ubwenge
may you give us more wisdom
twongerere imbaraga
may you increase our strength
twasenze mwami ngo ibyo watubwiye ibyo wavuganye natwe
we pray that what you spoke to us we want to see the fulfillment of the word and we are ready to testify we are ready to thank we are ready to worship you thank you because you're on our side in the name of Jesus we pray
amen
amen
God bless
you thank you for interceding
tugabwire ko twishimiye guterana kwera
Let us tell you that we are glad of this holy convocation.
Buri muntu wese wageze mu rusengero, Imana imuhe umugisha.
And may God bless each and every person who is in the church.
Katwiha mashi twese ko
turi. Let us all clap for ourselves.
Tugiye gukomeza tutanga amaturo.
We are going to carry on by giving our contributions.
Tumaze kumenyera ndatekereza abakristo b'itorero bose bafite uburyo bateguye amaturo yabo n'ica 10
I think Christians are used to the methods we use when we are giving contributions and you have prepared which method you are going to use some give their contributions when they are home
harabatura bageze mu rusengero
some give their contributions when they are in the church
hari uburyo uzumva ukumva gutura biraje mu mutima ukavuga ati ngomba gutura
There is a way you feel the zeal of giving your contribution and you bring it to give it.
Shimwe ko yaduhaye koranabuhanga.
May the praise be to God for the technology we have.
Yaje mu rusengero hari biseke.
When you come in the church there are baskets for contributions.
Te giseke cica 10.
There is the basket of the tithe there.
Tukagira igiseke tutangamo amaturo yishimwe.
And on this tithe there is the basket of thanksgiving contributions.
Tugatangira Imana tukayishimira.
We offer to God we thank him.
Tukaba dufite n'uburyo dutanga amaturo yacu dukoresheje konti z'itorero.
We can also do bank transfer giving our contributions.
Hakaba n'uburyo dukoresha tutanga amaturo yacu kuri dukoresheje Momo.
We can also use Momo giving our contributions.
Icacumi niyo twashizeho nyuma kandi nabonye mwarayikunze cyane mwarayishimiye abantu baratanga icacumi biborohe.
And we also have the Momo code of the tide and people are glad for that.
Akavuga ati icacumi cyanjye reka ngitange akagitanga.
You pay your tide.
Akanyenyeri 182
It is asterisk 182
Akanyenyeri 8
Asterisk 8
Akanyenyeri 1
Asterisk 1
65
Asterisk 65
19 44 ashiraho urwego cyangwa se kanyenyeri ugakomeza
You may dial hash or dial asterisk and continue with the amount of money like to offer and send your tithe
to one new Jerusalem church mu Rwanda
and the name is New Jerusalem Church mu Rwanda
kaba utanze icacumi cyawe urumva ko
and that's how you're sending your tithe that is something simple
naho amaturo twabitangiye muri covid
and the code of other offerings we started it in covid-19 time
koresha utanga amaturo dukoresheje Momo
we used to give our contributions using Momo
hadi gihe abantu bibaje none se kubereka twashizeho Momo yindi dufite n'indi ya lisansi
people wanted the reason that we have the second Momo code when we already have
byaragoranaga iyo kugira ngo umenye batanze amaturo n'ica 10 byabaga biri hamwe
it was difficult to differentiate regular contributions from
ariko kuba barabitandukanije biroroha cyane abakristo bagira ibyifuzo bitandukanye kandi bifite ishingiro byiza cyane
but because we now have two Momo codes it is easy and it was a request from the church members
usanga byarahise byorohera kugira ngo tumenye abantu bakiranuka mu cya 10 biroroshe ni ibintu byihuse
and it is easy for us to know people are righteous in tithing
kubera ikoranabuhanga rero dufite nanone momo itangiraho amaturo asanzwe.
We also have a momo code for regular contributions or offerings.
Kanyenyeri 182
and you dial asterisk 182
kanyenyeri 8
asterisk 8
kanyenyeri 1
asterisk 1
amazero 2
asterisk 00
gatatu
3
83
888
ugakomeza nanone ugashiraho urwego ushiraho ituro ryawe wateguye
hash and you continue with the terms and conditions
cyangwa se ugashiraho kanyenyeri nanone ugahita ushiraho turo ryawe byose birakunda.
You may also continue with the asterisks and the amount of money you left to offer. It is easy.
Usanga ari New Jerusalem.
The name is New Jerusalem.
Dutanga rero amaturo.
As we give our contributions.
Nica cumi.
And our tithes.
Buri wese akomeza anitekerezaho. Buriya gutanga amaturo ni ibyishimo, ni ukwizera, ni namabwiriza y'umwuka ukavuga ati mwami ndumva nshaka kugenda ntera intambwe umunsi ku munsi.
We continue to self-reflect because when we give our contribution it comes from joy, it comes from self-reflection time you
mu gihe dutanga amaturo dutanga icacumi
and as we give our contributions and tithes
tukomeza no gusenga twitegura
as we continue to pray preparing ourselves to hear the word of God
katumvera imo aririmba anacuranga mu gihe tuza kuba dutanga amaturo.
Let us hear from Ashim and Thera singing as well as playing.
Yeah.
kwamamaza
ndakwamamaza Yesu ndakwamamaza
Sengere.
Let us pray for them.
Ngo Imani babane nabo.
That God may be with them.
Kigihembwe bazakurikira amasomo neza.
That they may pay attention in class in this trimester.
Tusengere abanyeshuri.
Let us stand up and pray for all the students.
Gusoza abamama bahita bazamba haye chorus.
And after the prayer, I will give the chorus to all mothers.
Mana turagushimiye.
Lord, we bless your name.
Uri gitare gikomeye.
Your strong rock.
Uri umwami w'imbaraga n'amahoro.
Your powerful prince.
Tugeretse abana bacu.
We present our children.
Bagiye gutangira amasomo.
Who have started the term.
Kini gihembwe gisoza.
This is the last term of the year.
Turasaba ngo ubajye imbere.
And we pray that you may lead them.
Bategura amasomo neza.
That they may prepare their lessons well. That they may
bazitware neza.
That they may conduct themselves well.
Ibishuko ibintu byinshi bibaranga.
Distractions that they may pay attention.
Tuguha icyubahiro kuko uri umwami.
We give you glory because you're the Lord
n'ubuturo bwacu.
And your power and our dwelling
place. Abana rero tubasabiye ubuhanga, ubushishozi, kwitwara neza,
intelligent, good conduct, righteousness, starting from the members of the church
muri New Jerusalem,
in New Jerusalem,
n'abandi bana bose
b'abanyarwanda
bazaba bari kumwe nabo.
Who will be with them?
Bose tubasabiye umugisha.
We pray that they may all be
blessed. Abanyamahanga bari mu gihugu cyacu.
Foreigners are in our country. We pray for them.
Bazige neza.
That they may study well.
Umugisha w'Imana.
The blessing of God.
Ugote abantu bose
be upon all people.
Abadukurikiye online.
Those are following us online.
Abana babo aho bari hose mu bihugu bitandukanye.
Bahe kwiga neza no gutsinda. Enable them to study well and to pass.
Twizeye imbaraga.
We believe in power. And in the blessing that is given by you. In the name of Jesus we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Karibu abamama.
Welcome mothers.
Chorus.
We are giving you a short song.
Tuyoborwemo na groupe D.
And let us be led by group D.
Abamama bagize groupe D aribo batuyobora muri chorus.
Mothers from group D will lead us in this chorus.
Wanyeretse gukomera kwawe nanjye mwami nzahora ngushima
Wanyeretse gukomera kwawe nanjye mwami nzahora ngushima
Wanyeretse kugira neza Nanjye mwami nzahora ngushima
wanyeretse gukomera kwawe Nanjye mwami nzahora ngushima
wanyeretse kutanga amahoro Nanjye mwami nzahora ngushima
wanyeretse gukomera kwawe Nanjye mwami nzahora
Nanjye mwami nzahora ngushima
wanyeretse gukomera
Dusabe abaririmbyi New Life.
Let us request singers New Life to lead us into songs, short songs.
Nanone twitegura kuza kumva ijambo ry'Imana.
As we prepare ourselves to hear the word of God.
Ubugabutumwa abafite minota 40.
The preacher has 40 minutes.
Ijambo ry'Imana.
40 minutes of the word of God.
Cyose tuba tugiye kubwiriza buriya tuba dufitemo iminota 40.
Anytime we are going to preach, we have the 40 minutes. Should we share the word of God in 40 minutes? Let us sing together.
I don't know how to sing, but they know how to sing.
Anytime we sing, do not forget to all women and all men because they know how to sing as well. Let us all sing. You're going to lead us. You're welcome.
Oh, Ndashimira Imana kuri uyu mugoroba mwiza w'umugisha.
I thank God for this evening of a blessing.
Yongeye kwemera ko nzakuganira ijambo ry'Imana hamwe namwe.
That he allowed for me to again share the word of God with you.
Ndashimira n'ubuyobozi bw'itorero.
And I thank the leadership of the church.
Bwangiriye icyizere.
That trusted me.
Reka dusenge.
Let us pray.
Data mu izina rya Yesu.
Heavenly Father.
Uri Imana ikomeye.
You are a powerful God.
Uri Imana igira neza.
You are a God that does good.
Uri Imana yo kwizerwa.
You are a God of believing.
Data nongeye guca bugufi mwami.
Father, I'm humbling myself.
Imbere yawe.
Before you.
Kugira ngo woshyirwe hejuru.
So that you may be lifted up.
Ntaba ari jyewe.
And let it not be me.
Ahubwo izina ryawe rihabwe icyubahiro.
But let your name be glorified.
Kuko uri Imana ikomeye.
Because you are a powerful God.
Ndakwinginze ngo ijambo ryawe tugiye kuganira mwami.
I ask you that the word that we're going to share.
Rigire aho rikura abantu bawe.
Let it move your people from somewhere.
Rigire urundi rwego ribagezaho.
And let it put them on another level.
Data wera.
Holy Father.
Umwuka wawe wera aganze hano hantu mu iteraniro.
Let your Holy Spirit be here in our church.
Asobanure kurusha uko nasobanura.
And let it explain more than I can.
Aba ari we yigisha.
Let it be the one to teach.
Ndetse unyigishane n'ubwoko bwawe mwami.
And may you teach me with your people.
Reka nkubere mikro nawe wivugire.
Let me be your microphone and talk for yourself.
Icyubahiro ni cyawe none
n'iteka ryose. The glory is yours and forever.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Kubatanzi.
For those who do not know me,
nitwa Gasirabo Paulette.
I go by the names of Gasirabo Paulette.
Ndubatse.
I have my home.
Ndi umubyeyi.
I am a mother.
Mfite abana.
I have children.
Ndi umwana w'itorero.
And I am a child of the church.
Navukiye muri New Jerusalem.
I was born in this church.
Amen.
Amen.
Maze imyaka 16 mu itorero.
I have spent more than 16 years in the church.
Kandi niho nakirijwe.
And it's where I was saved from.
Nibwo namenye iby'agakiza.
This is where I knew word of salvation.
Ndashima Imana.
And I thank God.
Ndashima Imana ko yahandindiye.
And I thank God for protecting me.
Kandi ikabona ndo kwizerwa ikanshinga n'umurimo wayo.
And it trusted me.
Amen.
Amen.
Ndi umudiakoni.
I am a deacon.
Ndi n'umuyobozi wa Jesus Light Choir.
And I am the head of Jesus Light Choir.
Korari nkuru y'itorero.
The choir of the church.
Haba ndi n'umuyobozi mu bamama ba groupe D mwabonye ko ari jye waririmbye.
And I am the leader of mothers in group D.
N'indi mirimo.
And also other activities.
Imana ishimwe.
May all that be praised.
Siniratu bwinshi bwayo ahubwo birushaho kuntera ubwoba iyo mbitekereje.
When I think about it, I get scared.
Nibaza ubwo buntu bw'Imana.
I wonder about his mercy.
Suko mbishoboye cyane cyangwa mbikora neza.
It's not that I'm able or I do it well.
Ariko hari icyo Imana iba ishaka gukora.
But there is what God wants to do.
Hari umugambi w'Imana ku buzima bwanjye.
There is his plan on my life.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Tugiye kuganira ku ijambo ry'Imana.
We are going to talk about the word of God.
Nahaye umutwe witwa ngo tube maso.
Which has a title of Let Us Be Watchful.
Kuko tutazi umunsi n'igihe.
Because we don't know the time and the day.
Amen.
Amen.
Reka nsabe umusomyi wacu asome.
Let me ask our reader.
Muri Matayo 25, igice cya 25.
Matthew chapter 25.
Kuva ku murongo wa mbere kugera kuri 13.
From verse 1 to 13.
Akadusomera avuga ngo icyo gihe ubwami bwo mu ijuru uzagereranywa n'abakobwa 10 bajyanye amatabaza yabo bajya gusanganira umukwe. Ariko muri abo 10 abatanu barabapfu abandi batanu bari abanyabwenge. Abapfu bajyanye amatabaza yabo ntibajyana n'amavuta, ariko abanyabwenge bo bajyana amavuta mu mperezo zabo hamwe n'amatabaza yabo. Umukwe atinze bose barahunikira barasinzira. Ariko nijoro mu gicuku habaho urusaku ngo umukoraje umusohoke umusanganire. Maze b'abakobwa bose barahaguruka baboneza amatabaza yabo. Abapfu babwira abanyabwenge bati, nimuduhe ku mavuta yanyu kuko amatabaza yacu azima. Ariko abanyabwenge barabakanira bati, oya ntiyadukwira twese, ahubwo nimujye mu bahanjuzi muyigurire. Bagiye kugura umukoraza, abari biteguye binjirana nawe mu bukwe urugiro kingwa. Hanyuma abakobwa bandi nabo baraza barahamagara bati, nyakubahwa dukingurire. Nawe arabasubiza ati, ndababwira ukuri yuko ntabazi. Nuko mube maso uko mutazi umunsi cyangwa igihe. Amen.
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 Nuko mube maso kuko mutazi umunsi cyangwa igihe. Amen.
Watch therefore, for you know neither the day nor the hour.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
N'amagambo akomeye.
These are strong words.
Ariko kandi tugomba kwitaho nk'abakristo.
But we have to consider them as Christians.
Bafite gahunda yo kujya mu ijuru.
They have the purpose of going in heaven.
Amen.
Amen.
Ese haba hari abakristo badafite gahunda yo kujya mu ijuru?
Are there some Christians with no purpose of going to heaven?
Ntabwo bishoboka.
It cannot be possible.
Amen.
Amen.
Ntabwo bishoboka kuko umukristo nuba yaremaze kwemera Yesu Kristo.
It's not possible because a Christian is the one who allowed Jesus Christ.
Ariko ushobora kuba uri umukristo ariko utari maso.
But you can be a Christian when you're not watchful.
Usinziriye.
When you are sleeping.
Nagira ngo dukanguke.
I would like us to be awake.
Amen.
Amen.
Nagira ngo dukanguke tube maso.
Let us wake up and be watchful.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Umukristo umuntu uri maso n'umuntu udasinziriye.
A person who is watchful is someone who is not sleeping.
Amen.
Amen.
Iyo usinziriye ubusinziriye.
When you are sleeping,
nicyo kimwe nko gupfa nuko ubugihumeka.
It's the same as dying even though you are still breathing.
Amen.
Amen.
Iyo umuntu yasinziriye aba yagiye. Someone
is asleep, they don't know where they are.
Amen.
Amen.
Na hano rero mu mwuka,
it's the same for the spirit.
Hari igihe dusinzira.
Sometimes we sleep.
Hari igihe tubibamo ariko tukarangara.
Sometimes we are in need but we get distracted.
Amen.
Amen.
Ugasanga uri umukristo koko,
you find that you're a true Christian.
Ugakora ibyo ugomba gukora,
and you do what you're supposed to do.
Ariko ukabikora utazahuri cyangwa wumva utazi ntego.
But you do it with no purpose.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ni ukuvuga ngo umuntu uri maso,
it means that someone who is watchful,
umukristo ukangutse,
a Christian who is awake,
ni wa mukristo wemereye Yesu kuba mu mutima we.
Is that Christian who allowed Jesus to be in their hearts?
Ni wa mukristo wemereye Yesu kugira ngo amuyobore.
Is that Christian who allowed Jesus to lead them?
Ni wa mukristo utakiyobora.
Is that Christian who no longer leads themselves?
Ni wa mukristo wemereye Mwuka wera kumuyobora.
And is the Christian who allowed the Holy Spirit to lead them?
Ni wa mukristo utakiyoborwa n'amarangamutima ye.
Is the one who is not led by their feelings?
Ni wa mukristo utakiyoborwa na kamere y'ibyaha yahozemo.
And it's not the Christian who is led by the sins they have been through.
Amen.
Amen.
Ni wa mukristo,
it is the Christian,
ufite urukundo,
who has love.
Ni wa mukristo ushobora kwitangira abandi.
And is the one who can give himself for others.
Ni wa mukristo ukora ibishoboka byose agakora ibyo gukiranuka.
And is the one who do everything possible to do things that is righteous.
Akarangwa n'ingeso nziza.
And they have good behaviors.
Akarangwa n'imico myiza wari.
And they have good characters whenever, wherever they are.
Ni wa mukristo utabivanga.
It's that Christian who does not mix.
Ni wa mukristo ufite ubuhamya bwiza.
It's the one with a good testimony.
Mu itorero,
in the church,
mu rugo,
at home,
mu kazi akora,
where they work from,
aho agenda hose,
wherever they go.
Amen.
Amen.
Uwo niwe mu Kristo uri maso.
That is the Christian who is watchful.
Uwo niwe mu Kristo uri mushiramo amavuta muri rya tabaza rye.
That is the Christian who is putting oil in their lamps.
Amavuta dukeneye muri rya tabaza kugira ngo ryake.
The oil that we need in the lamp so that it can lighten up.
Na amavuta y'imirimo myiza dukora.
It is the oil of the good deeds that we do.
Amen.
Amen.
Iyo mirimo myiza dukora,
the good things that we do,
uko gukiranuka kukuranga,
the righteousness that you have,
niko kuzatuma ugera mu ijuru,
is what will make you go to heaven.
Amen.
Amen.
Ntabwo tuzajyanwa,
we won't go.
Wumvise ko aba bakobwa 10 harimo abakobwa 5.
You've heard that in these 10 girls there are 5 girls.
Babapfu,
who are foolish,
n'abakobwa b'abanyabwenge,
and other 5 who are wise.
Amen.
Amen.
Urumva bose uko ari 10 bose bari babizi ko umukwe ari buze.
All of them, as they are 10, they knew that the bridegroom would come.
Amen.
Amen.
Bose bari babizi ko umukwe ari buze.
They all knew that the bridegroom would come.
Ariko bose ntibabaye maso.
But they were not watchful, all of them.
Bose ntibamenye uburyo bari bukoreshe kugira ngo bamutegereze.
They did not know the ways that they would use so that they could wait for the bridegroom.
Ntabwo bose biteguye kimwe.
They were not already the same way.
Amen.
Amen.
Abakristo twese,
all of us Christians,
ayo makuru turayafite kwese azagaruka.
We all know the news that Jesus will come back.
Amen.
Amen.
Turabizi ko Yesu azagaruka.
We all know that Jesus will come back.
Kandi twese,
and all of us,
turaharanira kujya mu ijuru.
We are working and striving to go to heaven.
Turabishaka kuzajya mu ijuru.
We want to go to heaven.
Twese dufite icyo cyifuzo.
All of us have the request.
Dufite icyifuzo cyo kuzajya mu ijuru.
We have the request of going to heaven.
Ariko,
but
ntabwo turi maso kimwe.
We are not watchful the same way.
Amen.
Amen.
Niyo mpamvu,
that is why
tugomba gukanguka.
We have to wake up.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Tugomba gukanguka.
We have to wake up.
Tugomba gukanguka.
We have to wake up.
Kugira ngo,
so that
umukwe naza,
when the bridegroom will come,
tutazaba nk'aba bakobwa babapfu.
We won't be like the 5 foolish girls.
Amen.
Amen.
Aba bakobwa babapfu,
these 5 foolish girls,
babonye umukwe aje nibwo bibutse gushaka amavuta.
When they saw the bridegroom, that's when they remember to find the oil.
Amen.
Amen.
Bumvise ko aje nibwo batangiye gushaka amavuta.
When they heard that he had arrived, that is when they started looking for the oil.
Amen.
Amen.
Tugomba kugira ngo tugire aya mavuta,
in order for us to have the oil,
tugomba kumenya gusenga.
We have to know how to pray.
Tugomba kugirana ibihe n'Imana.
We have to have good times with God.
Tugomba kugira umwihariko.
We have to have a specific
n'ubusabane bukomeye n'Imana.
A specific way and fellowship with God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ugomba kumenyana n'Imana yawe.
You have to know each other with your God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ugomba kumenyana n'Imana yawe.
You have to know each other with your God.
Amen.
Amen.
Ugomba kumenya gusenga.
You have to know how to pray.
Ugomba kumenya ko ugomba kugirana igihe n'Imana.
You have to know that you need fellowship and time with God.
Ugomba gusaba umwuka wera kukuganiriza.
You have to ask the Holy Spirit to talk to you.
Kandi ugasaba amatwi y'umwuka kugira ngo ubashe kumwumvira.
And you ask for spiritual ears so that you may hear him.
Kuko hari igihe twumva,
because sometimes we listen,
ariko ntitwumvire,
and we don't respect all.
Amen.
Amen.
Hari igihe twumva ariko ntitwumvire,
sometimes we hear but we don't do what we have heard,
kuko bitajyanye n'ubushake bwacu,
because it is not according to our will.
Amen.
Amen.
Tugahitamo kugira gute, tugahitamo kwiyobora,
and we choose to lead ourselves.
Tukiyobora mu bushake bwacu,
we lead ourselves according to our will.
Tugashaka gukora ibyo ya kamere yacu irarikira,
and we want to do what our feelings want to.
Kandi iyo kamere niyo mwanzi w'umwuka,
which is the enemy of the spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Iyo uyobowe na kamere,
when you are led by your sins,
uba wanze kumvira umwuka.
You are not respecting the spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Mureke rero tubivangure.
Let us not mix it.
Tubivangure.
And let us not mix it.
Dushaka amavuta.
And find the oil.
Tutazayashaka ku munota wa nyuma.
So that you cannot look for it at the end days.
Tutazayashaka twakerewe.
So that you may not look for it when we are let.
Ngo dusigare.
And we will stay.
Amen.
Amen.
Mureke tube maso.
Let us be watchful.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Noza Danieli.
Daniel.
Na bagenzi be bajya kubata mu cyobo cy'intare.
When they went to throw them in the hall full of lions.
Ntabwo kuba intare zitarabariye.
For because the lions are not either.
Ntabwo ari ukubera ko bagiyemo bagasenga.
It was not because they went there and they prayed.
Amen.
Amen.
Ahubwo bari abanyamasengesho.
But they were intercessors.
Batabaye n'amasengesho basenze ikindi gihe.
They were rescued by the prayers they prayed before that time.
Ayo masengesho.
Those prayers.
Ni fumbiri.
It was the land that the new retention.
Ayo masengesho.
Those prayers.
Ni yo protection yabo.
It is the it was their protection.
Byaba kokanya byaba mu gihe kizaza amasengesho ni saving nziza y'umwuka.
Prayers is a good saving in the spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
You senga
when you pray.
Ushobora gusenga ukabona ibyo urasengera ntibisubijwe.
You might pray and see the word you're praying for is not being answered.
Ukabona ntibibaye nkuko wabishakaga.
And you see that it's not going according to your will.
Ariko nimba wizera.
But when you believe.
Niba wizera Imana usenga.
If you believe in the God that you pray.
Niba uziranye nayo kubera bwa busabano ugirana nayo.
If you know your God because of the fellowship you have with him.
Ntabwo uzacika intege.
You will not be discouraged.
Ntabwo uzacika intege.
You will not be discouraged.
Niyo mpamvu hari ababivamo.
That is why some people stop and get away from it.
Niyo mpamvu hari abananirwa.
Which is why some people get tired.
Niyo mpamvu hari abivumbura.
Which is why some people get tired.
Kuko ubushake bwabo butahuye n'ubushake bw'Imana.
Because their will is not matching with the will of God.
Amen.
Amen.
Ntabwo twebwe tuyobora Imana.
We do not control God.
Ntabwo tuyitegeka ibyikora.
We do not command him for what to do.
Turayisaba.
We ask him.
Niko ijambo rya ritubwira.
That is what his word tells us.
Ngo abingingo witeka nimugatuze.
That those who plead to him do not get tired.
Turabyemerewe.
We are allowed to not stop.
Turemerewe kuyititiriza.
We are allowed to keep asking him.
Turemerewe kuyinginga.
We are allowed to beg him.
Twemerewe kuyibwira.
We are allowed to tell him.
Ariko ntago twemerewe kuyiyobora.
But we are not allowed to control him.
Amen.
Amen.
Ngo nidusenga tujye twizera ko ibyo dusabye tubihawe.
When we pray, let us believe that what we have prayed for we have received.
Amen.
Amen.
Niyo mpamvu.
Which is why.
Nidusenga by'ukuri.
If we truly pray.
Tukizera.
And we believe.
Tuzakomeza tukabana neza n'Imana.
We will keep having a good relationship with God.
Kandi nituyemerera kutuyobora.
And when we allow him to lead us.
Nituyemerera ngo idukoreshe.
If we allow him to use us.
Ntabwo tuzabura amavuta.
We will not lack the oil.
Amen.
Amen.
Amavuta tuzahora tuyafite.
We will always be having the oil.
Ikibazo gituma amavuta yacu ahora akendera cyangwa ashira.
The reason why our oil gets over.
Nukuba mu nzu y'Imana
is being in the house of God.
Tubivanga.
When we are mixing.
Tubivanga n'ibyo hanze.
When we are mixing with the things from outside.
Amen.
Amen.
Nari mvuze ko ndu umwana w'itorero nakirijwe hano.
I had said that I was saved from here.
Ariko hari ikindi gihe nigeze gukizwa ariko ntarakizwa.
But there is another time where I was saved but I was not truly saved.
Amen.
Amen.
Nigeze gukizwa ariko ntarakizwa.
I once got saved but I was not truly saved.
Icyo gihe niyo mpamvu ndabivuga ndabizi ko bibaho.
That is why I'm saying it because I know that it happens.
Ushobora kuba wewe bitarakubayeho ariko njye byarambayeho.
It might not have happened to you but it happened to me.
Hari kera.
It was long time ago.
Nari nkiri umunyeshuri muri secondaire.
I was still a secondary student.
Hanyuma turakizwa.
And we got saved.
Njyewe n'abavandimwe banjye.
Me and my siblings.
Twabanaga.
That we were living together.
N'umuturanyi wacu.
It was our neighbor.
Ariko bari abantu b'inshuti zacu cyane ku buryo twari tumeze nk'aho dupfana ikintu.
But we were their close friends.
Uwo rero yari umuhungu mukuru yaraturutaga cyane.
And it was their elder son.
Yari yarakijijwe.
He had been saved.
Ari umurokore mwiza.
He was a good Christian.
Twubaha, tubona afite imico myiza, tubona rwose ari umuntu wo kwigiraho.
That we respected.
Amen.
Amen.
Ariko petit frère we yari niwe yari ikigero cyacu.
But his younger brother was the same age as us.
Niwe twanganaga.
He was our age mate.
Twariganye.
We had studied together.
Twarabanaga muri gahunda zitandukanye.
And we were together in different activities.
Twabaga turi ki groupe kinini.
We were a large group.
Cyaba jeune nyine tungana.
Of young people with the same age.
Hanyuma uyu mukuru we kubera ko muri umunawe yari yaramunaniye.
And because his younger brother could not respect him.
Ngira ngo niyo strategy yakoresheje kugira ngo abashe gufata muri umunawe.
I think it is the strategy he used so that he may get his younger brother.
Anyura mu nshuti ze.
He passed through his friends.
Aratwigisha.
He taught us.
Kubera kumwubaha.
Because of respecting him.
Turabyemera.
And we allowed.
Tukajya tubikora kugira ngo tumushimishe.
We would do it so that we may please him.
Tukajya gusenga kugira ngo nyina abone ko twaje.
And we would go to pray so that he could see us.
Amen.
Amen.
Yari muri ntuza muri full gospel.
He was in the full gospel.
Bagira ibintu bimeze nk'amaserire.
They had cells.
Izi serire zacu bo bazita chapitre.
They used to call them chapters.
Ubwo bari bafite chapitre rero y'abajeune.
They had a chapter of young people.
Yaberaga hafi yo mu rugo, ntabwo yari kure cyane yo mu rugo.
It used to take place near our home.
Noneho bakadutumira.
And they would invite us.
Full gospel ntabwo ari idini cyangwa itorero, habamo amadini yose.
It was not a church, it was mixed with different religions.
Ako niko kantu badufatishije.
That is how they got us.
Kuko twebwe twakuze mu muryango w'abakatolike.
Because we grew up in a Catholic family.
Ariko abakatolike basenga.
But Catholics who pray.
Babikurikiza neza.
Who followed all the rules.
Rero kutubwira ibyo gukizwa byari bigoranye kuko twumvaga dusenga, twumvaga turi abakristo beza.
So telling us of how we would be saved, we could not understand it.
Nubwo nyine twabivangaga hari ibyo tutari tuzi ko ari ibyaha.
Even though we would mix.
Amen.
Amen.
Hanyuma batubwiye ko ari amatorero yose twumva ntabwo ari iby'abarokore.
When they told us that it was mixed with different religions.
Kuko iby'abarokore twarabirwanyaga ntabwo twabyemeraga.
We could not allow or believe in Christians.
Twumvaga atari ibyacu.
We thought that it was not for us.
Hanyuma rero turakizwa.
And we got saved.
Tujyayo twakira agakiza tukajya tujya guterana buri wa mbere.
We went there and we could gather every Monday.
N'abandi.
With others.
Ariko wa mushuti wacu twabwirijwe na mukuru we ntago yajyagaze.
But our friend would not come.
We yari yarabyanze.
He had refused.
Noneho ariko ibyo ntibitubuze n'ubundi kugendana nawe.
But could not stop us to work with him.
Amen.
Amen.
Byageraga muri weekend nyine by'abandi bajeune bose.
It would reach in the weekends.
Tugasohoka.
And we could go out.
Tugasohoka.
We go out.
Tukajya muri boîte mu kabyiniro.
And we go in clubs.
Tukajya kubyina.
And we could dance.
Kwa mbere tukajya mu materaniro.
And on Monday we go in the gathering.
Oya ku cyumweru tukajya mu misa. No kuwa mbere tukajya muri chapitre mu materaniro.
On Sunday we could go to church and on Monday we could go in the cells.
Amen.
Amen.
Kandi bakatwemera bakabona ko turi abana beza nta kibazo.
And they used to see us as good kids.
Hanyuma naho undi yatubwirije atubona kishima cyane.
And the other one who preached to us would see us and get happy.
akavuga ati abandi bana barakijijwe.
And you say that we were saved.
Yagera mu rugo agashwana na murumuna we.
And when he reached home, he could argue with his brother.
Akamubwira nabi, akamubwira ngo abandi bana inshuti zawe abo mungana bose barakijijwe, niwe wabyanze, wowe ugiye gupfa nabi, ugiye kwicwa n'inzoga, ugiye kwirara muri boîte, abandi bose babivuyemo, niwe usigaye.
And he could tell him that all his friends got saved and he's the one who is remaining.
Nawe akibaza byose rero urabikurahe.
And he would wonder where he was getting that from.
Ntabwo yari yaramenye ko twagiye hariya.
He did not know that we had went in that.
Anyuma aza kumubaza rimwe aramubwira ati ariko se abo bashuti banje uruvuga bakijijwe ngo nkaba nsigaye genyine ni bande.
And one day he asked him, who are those friends that you keep talking about that God sent?
Arangije amubwira ko ari twebwe.
And he told him that it was us.
Arumirwa avuze induru ati abo ni bande uvuze.
And he asked him, who are those?
Ati bose barakijijwe, bose tuba turi kumwe ari mu masengesho. Ati mwari kumwe mu masengesho ryari?
And he told them that
ati mvuye mu masengesho twari turi kumwe.
He told him that he was from the prayers and he was with them.
Noneho arumirwa aramubwira ati urabizi.
And
ati kwa gatandatu twari kumwe.
He told him that he was with us on
Saturday. Nahantu twari turi makubwire nusha kugenda ubabaze niba kubwira ko atari byo. Baraba tarakizwa bareke.
And he was going to tell him where we had met on Saturday.
Amen.
Amen.
Ariko mukuru we kubera ukuntu yatwizeraga ntago yabyemeye.
But because of how his elder brother believed in us, he could not agree with him.
Ntago yabyemeye, yarakomeje aratuvugira.
He kept talking on behalf of us.
Aramubwira ati ntacyo niba banaza hariya bakaza na hariya ariko kuba bemera kuza hariya bazakizwa. Nawe ujyuze.
And he told him, for them they are allowed to come here and gather with us in Paris,
aramubwira ati
they will get saved.
Yes, sinshobora gukizwa gutyo niba mbyemeye naba mbyemeye kandi ntabyemeye nabireka.
And he said for him he could not get saved like that.
Amen.
Amen.
Abo ni abakristo babuza abandi kwinjira mu nzu y'Imana.
Those are the Christians that stop others from entering the church.
Kuko abo hanze babazi nk'abo hanze.
Because people from outside they see them as
kandi babandi bo mu nzu y'Imana.
And those in church
nabo babazi nk'abantu bo mu nzu y'Imana.
They know them as people of the church.
Urumva we yafashe icyemezo cyiza pe.
For him he took a good decision.
Ndamushima.
And I thank him.
Yarabyanze yanze kubikora nk'uko kwacu.
He refused to do it as how we were doing it.
Hanyuma hari harimo n'undi mu papa mukuru akuze nawe aturuta.
There was another man who was older than us.
Nawe yaraziranye n'umwonkere wacu.
He was friends with our uncle.
Nawe ajya kumuganiriza kuko yahoraga amubwiriza ariko yaranze.
And he went to talk to him.
Aramubwira ati wakwemeye ugakizwa abana banyu bose barakijijwe, bose tuba turi kumwe hariya mu masengesho ariko wowe warananiye.
And he told him he can also get saved because all their kids were saved.
Aramubwira ati abo ni bande?
And he asked him, who are those?
Aramubwira ati uyu ati bari abana barakijijwe, ati rwose iyo mbabonye numva nishimye, baba bahari n'ejo bundi twakoze veye, ati bari bahari no muri veye.
And he told him that those kids are saved.
Ya mwanku aramubwira ngo muri iki muri veye.
And he asked him that we were there in the overnight.
Ati niba muri ve niba ari muri ve ntacyo. Ati bariya bapfa kuba ari ahantu bari burare bahagaze.
And
bari ryame.
Those ones it can
ati
even
though. Nanjye ningenda kubafata turarara duhagaze hariya.
If it's a place where they will not sleep, it's okay for them.
Ubwo buhamya butandukanye butugeraho.
And that reached on us.
Butugezeho turavuga ati rero bino bintu ntago bizashoboka.
And when we heard it, we say these things would not work out.
Amen.
Amen.
Kandi ntago twabikoraga mu byukuri tubigambiriye tuvuga ngo oya ngo reka hano tugume gucyango na hari. Hose twumva gusa tugomba kujyayo nta kibazo. Ntago twavugaga ngo tubajijishe cyangwa icyo ya twumvaga tutari abarokore.
We could not do it purposely, but we thought that
twari tutari abarokore ibyo bindi tutabibujijwe kujya muri boîte ntacyo bitwaye.
We thought that going in clubs it's okay.
Amen.
Amen.
Ariko byaje kurangira nyine tumaze kumva ibyo byose turavuga ubuhamya bwacu rero bubaye ubuhamya bukomeye.
But after we had all those things, our testimony, we thought that was a mixed testimony. We are not saved so that we can be Christians.
Kandi n'ahandi naho turahajya ariko tukumva n'ubundi ntago tuza hano turi.
And we also go in other places and we don't know where we are.
Twahise tubivamo.
We chose to stop.
Buhoro buhoro ku mayeri tugenda tubakwepa kugeza aho tuburana.
Slowly, slowly until we couldn't go back.
Amen.
Amen.
Icyo nshimi Imana rero,
what I thank God for.
Icyo nshimi Imana nuko igihe cyaje kugera.
I thank God that time came.
Noneho nkakizwa nkijijwe.
And I got saved truly.
Amen.
Amen.
Igihe cyaje kugera,
time came.
Nabwo birabanza biragorana.
And it was also hard.
Birabanza biragorana kuko numvaga ndi umukristo.
It was hard because I thought I was a Christian.
Numvaga ndi umukristo kujya mu misa ejo nkajya muri boîte numvaga ntacyo bintwaye.
I thought I was a Christian.
Twari benshi.
We were many.
Yabindisya tuvuga by'ibigare cyangwa ibigroupe kubatazi ibigare.
The things that we talk about of groups.
Rero Imana,
so God,
Imana ibifite umugambi.
Has his own plan.
Imana ibifite umugambi ku muntu.
Has his own plan on people.
Imana irakurinda.
He protects you.
Imana ikakuyobora.
And he leads you.
Ariko iyo utari maso.
But if you're not watchful,
uguma aho hantu.
You stay in the same place.
Uguma ahantu.
You stay somewhere.
Wumva byose ni sawa nta kibazo.
Where you think everything is okay.
Uguma ahantu, shitani agushira ahantu.
The devil puts you in a place.
Udashobora no kwiretruva ngo wumve ko hari ikintu wakoze kitari cyo.
Where you cannot find yourself again and think that you have done something bad.
Icyo gihe nta mwuka wera abari hafi yawe.
That time there is no Holy Spirit near you.
Nta mwuka wera ukongorera ngo akubwire ati ibi bintu ntabwo ari byo.
There is no Holy Spirit that whispers to you and tells you that you are doing wrong things.
Mu byukuri ubuyoborwa na kamere.
Truly you are being led by your own self.
Ubuyoborwa na bya bindi umutima wawe ushaka.
You are being led by your heart desires.
Kandi uba wumva ko nta kibazo.
And you think that it's okay.
Nicyo giteye ubwoba.
That is what is scary.
Ntabwo mba numva ukuntu ibyo bintu icyo gihe twabikoraga gutyo ntabwo badufite ntacyo twikanga nta ukumva nta kibazo.
I don't get how we could do those things back in the days and we could not get scared.
Ubu nibwo mbitekereza.
Today is when I think about it.
Nkahita mbona ibisobanuro byabyo.
And I get the explanations.
Ariko icyo gihe ntacyo byari bitubwiye.
But in those days we could not care.
Rero Imana,
so God,
izagendana na ba bantu bafite amavuta.
He will go with those people who have oil.
Izagendana na ba bantu babivanguye.
He will walk with those people who no longer mix.
Irashaka ba bantu.
He wants those people.
Bamenye ko bakijijwe.
That's not that they are saved.
Ubu ngubu,
today,
ntabwo wanjyanayo ngo bikunde.
You cannot take me back.
Ubu ngubu sinagendera muri ibyo bigare ngo bikunde.
Now I cannot walk with those groups.
Abakibirimo,
those were still in it.
Ntabwo twanganye ariko barantinya hari ibyo batavugiraho numva hari ibyo batakoraho ndeba.
They fear me, there are some things that they cannot do in my presence.
Kubera iki?
Why?
Imana yampinduriye amateka.
Because God changed my history.
Amen.
Amen.
Imana yampinduriye amateka.
God changed my history.
Kandi ndayishima.
And I thank him.
Amen.
Amen.
Mureke dukorere Imana.
Let us serve the Lord.
Tuyihe by'ukuri.
And give ourselves to him truly.
We kumva ugomba kugira ubuhamya butandukanye.
Do not think that you can have a different testimony.
Kuko hari igihe umuntu yumva yanezeza bari mu rusengero.
Because sometimes people think that I can please those who are in church.
Yagera mu muryango we nabwo agasanga hari abandi bari mu byaha nawe akabijyamo.
And when they reach in their families, they can go in the same sins as their relatives.
Kugira ngo batamwanga.
So that they may not hate them.
Kugira ngo batamurakarira.
So that they may not get angry.
Ariko mu by'ukuri.
But truly.
Atari byo.
It is not right.
Icyo gihe,
that time,
hari ibyo utakaza.
There are things that you miss.
Mu buryo bw'umwuka.
In the spiritual way.
Hari ibyo utakaza.
There are things that you miss.
Emerera Yesu.
Allow Jesus.
Ayobora ubuzima bwawe.
To lead your life.
Mwihe.
Give yourself to him.
Mwihe.
Give yourself to him.
Umwihe wese.
And give your whole self to him.
Nta kadirisha usigiye Satani.
Do not leave any place for the devil.
Satani ntaruhuka.
The devil does not rest.
Ibi byo gusinzira tuvuga.
The things of sleeping that we talk about.
We ntasinzira.
For him he does not sleep.
We ntabitotsagira.
For him he does not sleep.
Nta nahunyikira.
He cannot sleep.
Nta nahondobera gutya. Ari maso.
He's always watchful.
Ariko abantu twamenye Imana,
but us who know God,
tukagira dutya tukarangara.
And sometimes we get distracted.
Satani akaturangaza.
The devil distracts us.
Akaturangaza mu bintu bitandukanye duhura nabyo.
He distracts us in different things that we miss, we face.
Kuko iyo wafashe gahunda yo gukorera Imana,
when you take the plan of working for God or serving him,
iyo wafashe umurongo wo kwemerera Yesu kuyobora ubuzima bwawe,
when you take the plan of allowing Jesus to lead your life,
Satani azana imyambi yose.
The devil comes,
akurasa imyambi yose ibaho,
and he shoots you.
Amen.
Amen.
Nicyo gituma uzisanga mu bigeragezo bitandukanye.
That is why you find yourself in different trials.
Uzasanga ibigeragezo ari byinshi.
You will see that the trials are many.
Hari ibihari biriya, hari biriya.
There are different trials.
Ntuzacanganye ngo uvuge ngo iyi Imana ubanza itabaho ndayiretse.
Do not get confused and say that the Lord you are serving does not exist.
Oya.
No.
Imana iriho.
God is alive.
Imana iriho.
He is alive.
Imana irakora.
He works.
Imana irahindura.
He changes.
Imana.
God.
Yesu ni muzima.
Jesus is alive.
Yesu ni muzima.
Jesus is alive.
Ijambo Yesu yavuze rya nyuma.
The last word that Jesus said.
Ari ku musaraba.
When he was on the cross.
Numvise ari ijambo rikomeye.
I thought that it was a very powerful word.
Abakristo twese.
All of us Christians.
Dukwiye kurivuga.
We have to say it.
Musomye nadusomere muri Luka.
Let the reader read for us in Luke.
23:44-46.
Verse 44-46.
Dusome baravuga ngo Luka 23:44-46. Nuko isaha zibaye nk'esheshatu haza ubwira kabiri mu gihugu cyose kugeza ku isaha 9 izuba niryava umwenda ukingiriza hera cyane w'urusengero utabukamo kabiri. Yesu aravuga ijwi rirenga ati, Data, amaboko yawe niyo nshyize ubugingo bwanjye. Amaze kuvuga atyo umwuka urahera. Amen.
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 Kuri 46.
On 46.
Ngo Yesu avuga ijwi rirenga ati,
Then Jesus calling out with a loud voice said,
Data, mu maboko yawe,
Father, into your hands,
niho nshyize ubugingo bwanjye.
I commit my spirit.
Amaze kuvuga atyo umwuka urahera.
And having said this, he breathed his last.
Mureke tubwire Data.
Let's tell our Father.
Mureke tubwire Imana.
Let's tell God.
Ko ubugingo bwacu,
that our spirits,
tubumuhaye.
We are committing them to him.
Tubushize mu maboko ye.
We are putting them in his hands.
Icyo gihe ntabwo Imana izagutererana.
That time God will not
intambara zose wahura nazo,
or the battles that you will face,
uzazigendamo wemye.
You will walk through them when you are stable.
Uzagenda ushize amanga.
You will go walk through them without fearing.
Amen.
Amen.
Uzagenda ushize amanga kuko
you will walk in them without being scared, because
muri Yohana,
in John,
ibice 10,
chapter 10,
umurongo wa 27,
verse 27
kugera kuri 30, haravuga ngo intama zanjye zumva ijwi ryanjye, nanjye ndazizi kandi zirankurikira.
My sheep hear my voice and I know them and they follow me.
Nziha ubugingo buhoraho kandi ntizizarimbuka na hato iteka ryose, kandi nta uzazivuvunura mu kuboko kwanjye.
I give them eternal life and they will never perish and no one will snatch them out of my hand.
Ngo nta uzazivuvunura mu maboko yanjye.
No one will snatch them out of my hand.
Bwa bugingo bwacu twashize mu kuboko kw'Imana.
Our spirits that we have put in his hands.
Nta uzabuvunuramo.
No one will snatch them out of his hand.
Ngo data wazimpaye aruta bose. Nta ubasha kuzivuvunura mu kuboko kwa data. Kandi jye na data turi umwe. Amen.
Amen.
Yesu niwe yavugaga aya magambo.
This was Jesus who said these words.
Iyo twakiriye agakiza,
when we receive salvation,
tuba twemereye Yesu kuyobora ubuzima bwacu n'ubugingo bwacu.
We allow Jesus to lead our life.
Amen.
Amen.
Kandi aratubwiye ngo we na se ni umwe.
And he's telling us that him and the Father are one. Him and God, they are one.
Ubugingo bwacu nitubushira mu kuboko kw'Imana.
If you put our spirits in the hands of God,
ngo nta ubasha kubuvunuramo.
No one will snatch them out.
Nta shitani yakuvana mu kiganza cy'Imana.
There is no devil that can get you out of the hands of God.
Ariko urimo.
But are you there?
Mureke tumwemerere.
Let us allow him.
Tube mu kiganza cye.
And be in his hands.
Ubugingo bwacu tubuhishe hariya.
Let us hide our spirits there.
Ibindi byose intwaro zose Satani akoresha kugira ngo aturwanye,
or other things that the devil uses to
ibyo akoresha kugira ngo adusubize inyuma,
everything he uses so that we may backslide,
ibyo akoresha kugira ngo turambirwe tunanirwe,
or he uses so that we may get tired,
azatsindwa mu izina rya Yesu.
He will get defeated in the name of Jesus.
Imana ibahe umugisha.
May God bless you.
Zumuvuga butumwa reka tumwongera amashi menshi. Umusemuzi bakoranye reka tubongera amashi.
Let us give a round of applause to the preacher and the interpreter.
Tumaze kumva ijambo ry'Imana.
We have heard the word of God.
Nimba utarakira Yesu.
And if you have not yet received Jesus.
Mwiza ukumwakira.
It's a good occasion to receive him.
Haruhari.
Do we have anyone in the assembly in order to help him or her?
Nimbohari wazamura ikiganza.
If you are here in assembly, please raise up your hand.
Ukizwa n'umugisha ukomeye.
It's a great blessing to receive salvation.
Nziza cyane.
That's
wonderful.
You may be the second person.
Kadusabe uzamuye ikiganza ahaguruke tumufashe.
Let us request the person who raised up his hands to his hand to stand up. Let us request him to step forward.
Let us
help him.
If we have anyone
else
who would like to receive Jesus,
they will repeat this prayer.
It's a
great blessing. Say, Lord Jesus. Say, Lord Jesus. I have heard your word. And I found that I'm a sinner. I have heard the greatest man of Paulette. That she was once a sinner and she wavered. But at a point he chose to receive to serve Jesus. And now, Lord, today I have chosen to receive you. My name, Father, remove it from the book of destruction. And write it in the book of life.
Urakoze Yesu.
I thank you, Jesus.
Katugusenge, rifata ku gituza cyawe dusenge. Izina rya Yesu.
The name of Jesus.
Ni izina ribohora.
Is a name that sets free.
Izina rya Yesu.
The name of Jesus.
Ni izina rikiza.
Is a name that heals.
Tukweretse inshuti yawe.
We present you your friend.
Uyu mwana wawe mwami.
Your child, Lord.
asanze atarahinduka.
He has found that he is not yet transformed.
None ahisemo kugukorera.
And he has chosen to serve you.
Ahisemo kuyoborwa n'umwuka wera.
He has chosen to be led by the Holy Spirit.
Ahisemo gukora ubushake bwawe.
He has chosen to do your will.
Shigikira umutima we.
May you support his heart.
Kandi umwongerere ubwenge.
And may you increase wisdom. May you give him more
faith.
That he may inherit the eternal life. In the name of Jesus we pray.
Amen.
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 Eka dusabe umwe mu badiakoni amufashe.
Let us request one of the deacons to help him. He will ask him his phone number.
Merine amufasha amuganirize. Eka tumwongere amashi Emerine.
I want to applause for Emerine.
Ni nawe wamugirije.
She's the one who preached to him.
Eka tumwongere amashi.
I want to applause for him.
Umudiakoni wavuze ubutumwa ayo mashi ni make mureke
tumwongere. Let us clap for the deacon who preached the good gospel.
Abantu 12 umaze kubwiriza bangahe Emerine. Wafata mikro, baguhe mikro. Agiye kutubwira abantu maze kubwiriza
kugeza mu kwezi kwa kane. She has preached to. We are now in April.
12 baza kubwiriza uyu mwaka.
Amen.
Amen. I'll preach to 3 people so far in 12 people that we should bring to Jesus.
Amaze kubwiriza abantu batatu reka tumwongere amashyi. Vuga ngo nanje ngomba kubishyiramo imbaraga.
Say I must put much effort in this.
Itangazo dufite ku cumweru tuzaba dufite tuzaterana kuko bisanzwe iteraniro rya mbere n'irya kabiri.
The announcement we have is that on Sunday we shall have the first and the second service as usual.
Saa 9 tuzaterana nanone tuzaba dufitemo igitaramo cyo kwibuka.
And at 3 p.m. we shall have an activity of commemoration. An evening of commemoration.
Tuzumva mu buhamya n'igitaramo cyo kwibuka.
It shall be a session of commemoration.
Tekereza.
Commemorating, thinking, praying.
Dufata ingamba.
Taking new measures.
Tureba kuri genocide yakorewe abatutsi mu gihugu cyacu.
Thinking about genocide committed against Tutsi in our country.
Itorero nk'abakristo ni gute ibyo bintu twabisengera ni gute bitazongera kuba tugomba kumva ubuhamya tukumva tugafata n'ingamba nshya.
We will pray as Christians, we shall hear testimonies and take new measures as Christians.
Nubwo dufitemo gahunda nyinshi zo kwibuka hari n'uyu munsi yarabagiye kwibuka hirya no hino.
Even if there's so many activities commemoration
that,
but we shall have it on Sunday here. And we shall hear testimonies and the word of God.
Tutekereze tuvuge ngo nk'abakristo ni iki dusabwa tugomba gukora iki.
And we shall think what we can do as Christians or how we should behave.
Tuzaze twese fatanye kandi tunasenge.
I would like to invite you all that you may attend the activity
and remember to pray. Umenyereye tushobora kuba tubona mu rusengero ubuhamya tuzumva ubuhamya ibiganiro ni ibintu bikomeye ariko nanone bidusaba kurushaho gukora cyane.
We may see members of the church giving the testimonies or different talks here, but it will be great. As the theme of this is remember and renew. As Christians, we should pray for that and put much effort. A short song
New Life.
From your life.
twese turahaguruka dufatanye muri
korasi.
Korasi turayiririmba tuvuga ngo mwami abantu 12.
We will sing this song saying Lord these 12 people, the 12 people.
Tubonye umaze kubwira batatu.
There is a deacon has preached to 3 people so far. And you be thinking about yourself.
Where are you preaching the good gospel?
You be grading yourself but also taking measures of preaching the good gospel.
Nicolas rwose ngufi ariko idukangura twese.
Encouraging us or reviving all of us.
Ndabiha nyako And thank you for inviting us to be in your holy place. We bless your name for winding up this program well. Father, you started with us and you have ended this with us. Your hand has been manifested. We have seen your kindness, God. And your presence has been manifested in the assembly of your saints. Be praised for all things that have been done for the sake of your glory. Father, we thank you for the service leader and the interpreter who led so well. Thank you for the singers who led us in praise and worship.
Mana turagushimiye abakobwa bacuranze bagucurange bagushigwe hejuru.
And thank you for the instrument player who played for you, God.
Mana turagushimiye kugumuvuga butumwa watubwirije atugejeje ijambo ryawe.
Father, we thank you for the preacher who brought us your message.
Mana ushimiye ibyo byose byakoze kubw'icyubahiro cyawe.
Father, be praised for all things that were done for the sake of your glory.
Mana turagushimiye kuri buri umwe wese wararitse kubahera.
Father, we are blessing him for each and every person that you invited to be in your holy place.
Ushimiye umubyeyi mwiza watubwiriye neza.
Be praised, good Father. You have shown your kindness to us.
Wakoze kubana natwe n'ubudushoboza mwana.
Thank you for your presence with us. Thank you for strengthening us.
Data duhindisengeje tukwereka amatura ari imbere yawe.
Father, we present you the contributions that are in your presence.
Turasabira abagaragu bawe bose bagize icyo bazana munsi yawe.
And we pray for all your servants who brought something in your house.
Mwamushimwe kubwira itura abana bawe bazanye munsi
yawe. Father, be praised for the contribution brought by your children in your house.
Ubahe umugisha kandi ubagirire neza.
Bless them and show your kindness to them. Bless their hands that offered. And may you bless the works of their hands. May you continue filling their abundant God. That they may have things in abundance and offer to you. Father, may you be praised for the contribution. To support your kingdom and your ministry, God. Father, be praised, God. We bless your name for your presence with us. We are winding up this service. And as we go back home, may you go with each and every person, God. And may those who we walk on foot walk with you, God. May those who we walk by car walk with you, God. And may we be blessed in the night, God. May you continue to speak to our hearts. That we may have wonderful moments with you, God. Be praised for all, God. Thank you for showing your kindness to us. In your name, Jesus, we pray and we thank you.
Amen.
Amen. May God bless you. Let me wish you God's blessings.
We shall fast tomorrow on Wednesday.
And let us remind each other that there is an assignment of preaching to 12 people in this year.
Buri kwezi ukaba ufite gahunda yo kubwiriza umuntu umwe agakizwa
akabatizwa.
Tugire ijoro ryiza.
Let us have a good night.
Tukomeze kuyoborwa n'umwuka we.
And may we continue to walk by the Spirit of God.
New Life baririmba tukomeza tutaha.